I just want to show you one more extraordinary short section, and then I promise you we will finish. Yeah. Just having a little problem finding where it is. I think this is it. I'll just show you a finale. This little program lasts about 20 minutes, and it is visitable this very moment on the island of San Giorgio in Venice, opposite of reality. Ah. This work is still so very much in progress that I'm incredibly familiar with all our clips. Let me see if I can try showing it to you again.
Why did he drop into Florida and into his sound spirit of fate? Dark's blood, hold it steady.
Just to give you an idea, let's keep it running. This time, in association with what cinema does, we gave this extraordinary painting of 126 characters a soundtrack. So I wrote dialogue for all 126 of them in order to explain some of the extraordinary mystery of which, as you know, called the Marriage of Cana, explains the significance of the child Christ's first mystery. show you some potential first toe into the water, huge association of amazing possibilities, not only thinking inside the box, but thinking outside the box, to really celebrate the extraordinary tools we have to take it away from the singularity of the cinema that you know, to in a sense make the whole world a cinema. Okay.